She grew up with the children of the stars in the Hollywood hills and the boulevard. Her parents threw big parties. Everyone was there. They hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper and Bob Seger and Sonny and Cher. She feels safe now in this bar on Fairfax. And from the stage I can tell that she can't let go and she can't relax. And just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing everything. She still lives with her mom outside the city, down that street about a half a mile. And all her friends tell her she's so pretty. And she'd be a whole lot prettier if she smiled once in a while. Even her smile looks like a frown. She's seen her share of devils in this angel town.
Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye.
So sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in this town and keep a straight face. And it seems like everybody's got a plan. It's kind of like Nashville with a tan.
Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye.